every drill, of course, has two sides, meaning that if I jab you, I'm working on my jab, and you're working on your defense. All right? So that just goes on saying, he jabs me, right, I've got my pocket. But what I want you to do is I want you to work jab in your boxing stance. I want you to work cross. It's a little hard for me because I can't get the weight on that foot. Right? But I have one, two. I also want you to think about step. So that I'm using more of the stance and either punch to the head or punch to the body. So I can almost do it from this too. Like, for example, I can go from here and I can go jab. I can go from here and I can go cross. I can go from here, use a little bit more of an angle, and you see how I'm using more in the side stance, right? So I can do that. Boom. It's a little subtler because sometimes when I do the cross, I'm also start stepping a little bit. But you know, I have jab, not really moving. Cross, not really moving. I have step, cross either to the face or to the body, right? And then I have step, jab, but now it's not really a jab anymore because it's a false lead because I'm using that side stance. And of course I can do that forward, right? So I have jab from the fighting stance, cross from the fighting stance, step using the side stance, and go either the body or to the head. Now you see the side stance and I can use it. And I can also step out this way. And again, by changing the angle, right, this is in front of you, a lot easier to block. When I go here, so, we're going to try to work on the block. So he goes jab, I can parry him. He goes cross, parry him. If he steps out, right? This is kind of like a thin line G or a pop. He steps out the other way. Okay? You got to be prepared for these, or you can use G. Right? So it's really just straight punches, but one, two, three, four. Okay? One, two, three, four. Now I didn't tell Frank a specific order, but I know which way he's stepping because his forehead to his two shoulders is a triangle. And I watch which way the triangle rotates. If this is starting to come toward me, I know it's going to be this one. This is starting to come toward me, it's this one. But I'm still looking at it. If I'm looking at his hands, it's easy to get distracted. If I'm looking at his feet, I'm going in.